My name is Ron B. Wilson. I'm from the U.S. I currently live in Florida. Now I do a lot of projects with Photographers Without Borders, and we travel to less fortunate places in the world to document people who don't necessarily get the attention that they deserve, and bringing attention to things like healthcare and education to different communities throughout the world. I truly believe that photography literally has the power to change the world, and that's why I'm so excited to be here at Exposure, and the opening ceremonies yesterday was just so inspiring.